sunny. Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are
gone. Welcome to Weather Event Lunch and Learn. This is where we look behind the scene of severe storms, property damage, insurance claims, and the relentless pursuit of restoration. I'm Brad Hayes, your host and guide beyond the eye of the storm. We turn on the TV and watch as powerful hurricanes make landfall on the Gulf Coast, a tornado touches down in the Midwest, a wildfire roars through a neighborhood, or a hailstorm drops ice the size of golf balls. Properties are damaged, lives disrupted, and communities are left reeling. For many, they're not watching TV, they're living it. But amidst the chaos, first responders are helping, answers are coming, there is resilience, hope, and the determination to rebuild stronger than ever before. Now, I know some of you watching this have unfortunately been through this kind of a traumatic experience, or maybe you're going through it right now. I also have firsthand knowledge of the stress, fear, and uncertainty you're feeling. I have met and helped thousands of individuals, families, and businesses over my career. The names and faces change, but the stories and situations repeat over and over again. Just like Emma in Lake Charles, Louisiana, Emma is in her mid-80s. 1 month before Category 4, Hurricane Laura hit Louisiana, her husband passed away. When I sat down with Emma in her family room, she explained that her husband handled all the family business, the money, the insurance, negotiated purchases with vendors, home repairs, anything that needed to be taken care of when it came to their home. She told me that she felt completely lost, confused, and afraid, and didn't know who to trust. Then she said something I wasn't expecting. She said, "Do you see that chair? That is my husband's chair. And every day I speak to him as though he's sitting in his chair right here with me. And I ask him, what should I do? I listen, hope, and wait for him to answer me." Here's what I said to Emma, just like a countless number of other people, and I have the same message for you. I'm going to guide you and help you through the process. And I can assure you that you will get through this and things will get better for you. And folks, that is my why. It's why I created Weather Event Lunch and Learn, to help guide property owners, business owners, and homeowner associations by giving them valuable information that will prepare them for and recover from a severe weather event. So I'm inviting you to join me as we delve into the mystery of property damage assessment, navigating the complexities of insurance claims, and the critical process of finding just the right contractor to restore what was lost. Inside our website, you can watch the new weekly episodes. The upcoming shows are listed on our homepage. You click here to watch that week's episode. We have specific topics such as explaining the insurance claim process, your options when things don't go smoothly with the insurance settlement, including hiring a public adjuster or demanding appraisal, mediation, arbitration, or litigation. We're going to have interviews with experts, field trips to material suppliers, valuable insights on preparing for the unexpected, and we're going to reveal the strategies to expedite the recovery and rebuild process after disaster strikes. Additionally, with every episode, we'll provide you with a downloadable action plan to help you prepare for the next storm and guide you through the post-storm confusion. If you can't make the current show, no worries. You can watch them as many times as you want in our archive vault. We have resources, newsreels, and businesses that are in the industry helping before and after a severe weather event. All of this is free information to you. You will not be charged to watch the episodes or download the action plans. We allow your local businesses, whom you know and trust, to sponsor us. This is how we can bring you this information and help you for free. You don't have to weather the event alone. So whether you're a homeowner, a business owner, a condo owner, or an HOA, or simply curious about all the mysteries behind weather events and the path to recovery and renewal, Tuesdays are Weather Event Lunch and Learn days. So grab a sandwich, a drink, click your mouse, and join us for an informative and uplifting lunch. We'll see you on Tuesday.
Thank you for the love you brought my way. You gave to me your all in all, and now I feel 10 feet tall. Sunny one so true, I love